Mathura. M-A-T-H-U-R-A. Mathura, it is in Uttar Pradesh, UP. And you might be knowing this fact that Mathura is the birthplace of Lord Krishna. I hope you had heard about Lord Krishna. So Mathura is the birthplace of Lord Krishna. Right, Kritika?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, wonderful. So how old are you, Ritika?
I am 9 years old. My birthday is on 19th August.
Your birthday is on?
19th August.
19th of August. Okay. All right. Okay. And so, Ritika.
Birthday, sir?
Sorry? My birthday? Yeah. Okay. I'll tell you. My birthday is on 11th of July.
11th of July. 11th, 15th of July is my sister's birthday.
15th?
Of July.
Yes. 15th of July is whose birthday?
My sister's birthday, who is 4 years old.
Okay, all right. So, in fact, I am also one month elder to you. Because I was born in July and you were born in the month of August. So that way I am only one month elder to you. Right? Okay. All right, I was just joking. Right? So please tell me why you joined this platform, this clapping group.
I want to improve my English and meet new people.
Oh, wow. That's good. You want to improve your communication skills as well as you want to meet new people. Okay, that's great. Wonderful. All right. So, Ritika, please tell me how many sessions, regular sessions you had taken earlier than this session?
Can you repeat?
Oh, all right. But I was asking you how many sessions you had taken earlier than this session on clapping.
This is my 32
session. 32 sessions? Oh my God, you are taking so many number of sessions. Wow, that's great. Oh, it means that you are a very good learner, right? Okay. All right. So, Ritika, do you want to ask something from me? If you have any queries or questions, please ask from me.
No, sir, I don't have any questions. We can continue.
You don't have?
We can continue with the topic.
Okay. You know what the topic for today is?
Yes.
Can you tell me what is the topic?
What was it? Sir, can... I didn't understand the topic. Explain.
The topic is technology and robots. No issues. I will not ask you related to the topic. Is it okay? I'll ask you some other things, right? Okay. So, Ritika, please tell me about your family, right? About your parents. What exactly your father is doing, right? What your mother is doing. And about your three younger sisters. In which class they are studying, that way please tell, right?
My father is an engineer. He works in
Reliance Jio. Sorry, he is a civil engineer.
Yeah, he works in Reliance Jio.
Okay, all right. Okay.
My mother is a housewife. I have three younger sisters.
Okay, all right. Okay.
The first one is 9 months old.
Okay.
The second is 2 years old, and she is in which class she was? I don't remember her class because it's very hard. The third one is in senior KG because she's 4 years old.
Okay, 4 years old. Okay.
I am 9 years old.
Okay, you are 9 years old. Okay. And one more thing I would like to tell you, Ritika. My son is also 9 years of age, right? And he is also studying in fourth class.
What's his name?
My son's name. His name is Bhaskar Tiwari.
The school's name is?
Okay, school name or my son's name? You tell me.
School's name.
St. Dominic Senior Secondary School. He is studying in St. Dominic Senior Secondary School. Right? Okay. And his name is Bhaskar Tiwari. Clear, Ritika? All right. So, you hadn't told me the name of your younger sister. Please tell me the name of your younger sister.
Akshita, Pari, and Radhika.
Wow. Akshita, Pari, and?
Radhika, and my grandmother's daughter. Hmm. My grandmother's, what we say?
I don't know what you are willing to say.
My mommy's.
My grandmother?
She always call my grandmother Nani.
Okay. All right. Okay.
She is 3 years old.
She's 3 years old. Okay. All right.
Her name is Sarika and another is Purvi. Who lives in my village.
Okay. Who lives in your village. Okay. Wonderful. That's good. All right.
And sir, can you tell me something about your family?
My family? Okay. All right. You tell me what you want to ask. Then I'll tell you each and everything.
You can tell me everything.
Everything? About my family?
Yes, about your
family. All right. Okay. All right. Okay. I'll tell you about my immediate family. So my immediate family, in my immediate family, immediate means the family in which I am living, right? So in my family, we are having four members. One, my mother, right? One, me, my wife, and my 9.5-year-old son, right? Is it clear? So my mother's name is Kusum Tiwari and she is 75 years of age, right? Is it clear? And my wife's name is Shweta Tiwari and she is 43 years of age. And my son, he is Bhaskar Tiwari and he is 9.5 years old. Right, Kritika? And we are here in Sorry?
Can you repeat, sir?
Okay. The network issue is there, right? So you are not able to hear from my side. So I was telling you that we have four members in our family. My mother, my wife, my son and me. Is it clear? So
yes.
my mother is 75 years of age and her name is Kusum Tiwari. My wife is 43 years of age. Her name is Shweta Tiwari. You know my name or not? You tell me. What is my name? Okay, my name is Dhirendra Tiwari, right? And my son, he is 9.5 years of age and his name is Bhaskar Tiwari, right? All right. Okay. Anything else you want to know from my side?
Nothing else now.
Okay, nothing else. All right. Okay, I told you each and everything. All right. So, Ritika, please tell me what you love to eat. Which is your favorite food?
I like ice cream, but
okay.
I can't eat ice cream right now. It's very cold in summer.
Okay, all right. Okay. Apart from ice cream, what? Yes?
Ice cream, pizza, and there is something Chinese bhel. You might have tasted. Have you ever?
Chinese?
Bhel.
Chinese?
It's nice.
No, I am not aware of this. Chinese, whatever it is. I do not know the name of that item. All right. So apart from that, do you love to eat chapati and roti or chapati and sabzi or not? Do you
yes.
love to eat vegetables?
It is cauliflower.
Okay, you love to eat cauliflower. All right, that's great. Wonderful. And tell me the name of the fruits you love to eat.
Fruits, apple, banana.
Apple, banana, and watermelon. Do you love to eat mango or not?
Yes, but not now because it's very cold. I told you that.
Are you suffering from cough and cold? You are having this cough and cold, I believe. You are coughing as of now. Okay. All right.
Yes,
so have
sir,
you taken any medicine? Have you taken any medicines or not?
If I take medicine, I will have more cough. Because the doctors in there is one doctor. My father, they say that he's a nice doctor. But when I took, when my father took my 9-month-old sister Akshita, that he gave her some medicine, but now she's having, she's crying at night.
Okay, all right. Okay. Okay. So do you play with your sisters or not, younger sisters? Ritika, I was asking you, do you play with your younger sisters or not?
Yes, I play, but I like to play on the deck.
Sorry, Ritika, please come up again.
On the terrace.
On the terrace, okay. All right. So what type of games you love to play with your friends or with your sisters?
With my sisters, I like playing hide and seek.
Okay, all right. You love to play hide and seek a lot.
Here and there.
Okay, yes. And apart from that, what other games you love to play?
Pillow fight.
Oh my God. All right. With whom you?
With my sisters and my father. When my father
is... sisters and your father.
My father will... Okay. The bird. He will try throwing the pillow on us. And we will try running.
Oh, wow. Oh, all right. Okay. Wonderful. That's great. Nice. And which is your favorite subject? Which subject you like the most?
My favorite subject is English.
Okay, all right.
And sir, tell me something about your favorite food, fruit or drink.
Sorry, Ritika, I'm not able to hear from your side.
Hello? Sorry. I was trying to say that something which your favorite vegetable, fruit, or some drinks which you like.
See, my favorite. Favorite vegetables, lady finger, we call it as Hindi in Hindi, right? Lady finger, right? Potato, right? And favorite dal, yellow dal. These I love to eat each and every type of dal. All type of dal that are available in the market, I love to eat them, right? And yes, I also love to eat dal rice also, rajma rice also, right? Okay. And as well as favorite foods, all foods are very, I'm fond of foods. I love to eat all type of foods. And especially mango I love the most. Yes.
But I can't eat right now.
Right now it's okay. Right now you are suffering from cough and cold. But when the summers will come, definitely you will have those mangoes.